This is kind of trippy. You can multiply, which colors the white areas, and then you can screen everything together. Or you can screen, which colors the black areas, and then you can multiply everything together.